everyone, welcome you all to Imagination Gallery. Here we try to show you different types of drawings and stories behind it. So if you are an art lover and wants to know the unknown facts, press the subscribe button now. Now let me introduce you to today's topic. Today in our world tour series, we will traverse and illustrate the country called the land of poets and thinkers. It's Germany. So keep an eye till the end of the videos to see this beautiful painting and listen to the stories behind Germany village scenery painting. Friends, sometimes I'm so surprised to think that we have traveled so many countries till now, holding the hand of this canvas and keeping an eye on the paintbrush. And thanks for all your cooperation that it has become possible till now. The country we will be painting today is known all over the world as the land of poets and thinkers. It's Germany. But this is a picture of a Germany village scenery, countryside scene. Blessed with acres of impossibly beautiful countryside, dotted with chocolate box pretty villages, thick moody forests, romantic river valleys, vast expanses of vineyards, perfectly preserved half-timbered towns, and of course not forgetting the stunning splendor of the Alps. We will see something like that only in this painting today. A magical landscape of Germany countryside scene with beautiful house and green grass beds. In one word, amazing and magical imagery. Well, I am frenzied to start this with you all. Let's begin. Friends, since Imagination Gallery is all about art, so let's discuss the first thing, German art. German art has a long, strong, rich and distinguished tradition in the visual arts. From the earliest known work of figurative art to its current output of contemporary art, German art has played a crucial role in the development of Western art, especially Celtic art, Carolingian art and Ottonian art. Germany has it all. The mostly sacral Germany art and architecture of the Middle Ages, the flourishing Renaissance art and Baroque splendor, and the elegant classicist and playful art buildings, everything. Paul Klee was one of the most influential figures in modern art, and he is the most famous German artist. And apart from him, Albert Durer, Hans, Caspar, David, etc. They are also have done very notable work. The German countryside is very peaceful and tends to be heavily agricultural in character. So you may well be living in a building that belongs to a farm, or you will be surrounded by plenty of farm buildings, farming activities and farming smells. A small stream running through a village plays a key role in their village life, from a former Cold War divided into a modern day border. The German countryside is full of awesome and unique places, including the cutest medieval towns, magnificent castles, forests, rolling hills, and the majestic Alps. Friends, Germany is a country in Central Europe. The nation's capital and the largest city is Berlin, and its financial center is Frankfurt. The culture in Germany states has been shaped by major intellectual and popular currents in Europe, both religious and secular. Historically, Germany has been called Das Land der Dichter und Denker. That means the land of poets and thinkers. Because of the major role its scientists, writers and philosophers have played in the development of Western thought. Germany is well known for such folk festival traditions as Oktoberfest and Christmas customs, which include Advent wreaths, Christmas pigeons, Christmas trees, stolen cakes and other practices. As of 2016, UNESCO inscribed 41 properties in Germany on the World Heritage List. And anywhere you go, friends, the people of that place, of that country, plays a very major role in shaping up the country's culture. So does for the Germans. German people tend to be thrifty and be sensible and respect to one another's privacy, and they typically respect the structure and laws of the society to an above average degree. There is no place that this sense of order is more apparent than in German business culture. In Germany, a typical family is made up of a mother, father and between one and three children. Both parents work, with one parent, usually the mother, working only part-time. Grandparents or other family members don't usually live in the same building and often live in a different city. And friends, one of the best traits of the German people and culture is that they like to take care of each other. So like, for example, like there is a lost item, they hung it on the tree. So if you are at a park in Germany or near a tree, you will see something hanging on its lowest branches. Then known that this is a lost thing. Somebody has lost it, and the other one who found it took care to hang it on the tree. So when retracing their steps, the owner will have it easier to find their belongings. With an interesting and rich history narrated by the old-fashioned and colorful architecture, castles, palaces, cathedrals and monuments themselves, its landscapes, mountains, forests, delicious food and beer, Germany is surely an amazing place with the combination of old world charm and modern urban cities make it more special. Germany is now more likely to be known for its beautiful countryside, friendly locals and the unparalleled arts and music scene than it is for its stodgy traditional food. So, while the rest of the world starts looking to Germany as a place to spend their hard-earned summer holidays, a place of world-beating natural beauty and culinary capital, everyone else try not to feel too bad. Well, our World 2 series will continue. We will continue to search this little happiness and joy from all over the country to share with you all. Let this be one family. Let's color the life with one and only Imagination Gallery. So I hope you liked and enjoyed today's exploration of Germany. Convey your feedbacks and suggestion about our drawing session here in the comment box. So if you like our drawing session and you want to know more about different paintings and the stories behind them, then do not forget to subscribe our channel. Here is wishing you an amazing day. Stay safe and take care of yourself, my friends. Bye-bye.